So, the magazine has gone on sale here in Italy, but it's certainly not something that everyone's talking about. In fact, most people you speak to, no matter where they're from, don't really understand what all the fuss is about.
They should expect to be photographed like any other human being. That's my opinion, but I live in a republic country, so...
Oh, it looks fairly innocent. I don't think it's...
They're just going to the beach.
Yeah, they're at the beach. I don't think there's anything wrong with that at all.
I mean, they are public figures or celebrities. They know it, you know, they know that with their title comes that press. I feel like, I mean, yes, they should have their own privacy, but at the same time, it comes with the title and the fame.
The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge know that they're public figures, but they also feel that they have a right to a private life like anyone else. They feel these latest pictures cross the line. A spokesman said this is a clear breach of the couple's right to privacy. No word yet on whether they plan any legal action. Max Foster, CNN, Rome.